He's been called one of the most effective members of the U.S. Senate, Gary Peters. He served in the Navy Reserve, and after the September 11th attacks, volunteered to serve again. In the Senate, Gary Peters voted to get our troops the pay raise they deserve and work to keep Michigan safe.
The way I look at this, we should not be even thinking about Democratic ideas and Republican ideas. We should just be thinking about ideas that are good for the country, ideas that are great for Michigan.
Thank Gary Peters. Tell him to keep fighting for Michigan.